Vincent Asaro is a former mobster associated with the Bonanno crime family in New York City. He gained notoriety for his involvement in various criminal activities, including the infamous Lufthansa heist at John F. Kennedy International Airport in 1978, which was depicted in the movie Goodfellas. Asaro was arrested and faced trial for his criminal activities,